Hello, my name is Jacqueline Poliff, and today I'm going to play Polonaise in G minor, written by Johann Sebastian Bach, and then Pearl Chertok took a portion of that Polonaise and arranged it for the harp. It's written at a late beginning level, and it's playable on a lever harp. And throughout this piece, all three forms of minor are used, the natural minor, harmonic minor, and melodic minor, which means that playing it on a lever harp, there are a couple of lever changes that are needed, a couple of which are pretty quick. And then if you're playing it on a pedal harp, of course, there are a couple of pedal changes.